You think me sadistic, Dr. Hayden?
That I relish restraining the patients in my care.
I don't think of you at all, ward sister.
You hold your beliefs with some passion.
If Dr. Hood wins, then restraint will finally be consigned to the past.
We've both stood by and watched
as things were done to these patients.